What? Oh.
Oh, Lord.
Today I will be showing you guys one of the greatest inventions ever made in Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. My greatest creation has now been assembled. Now let's put it to the test. These bokoblins won't know what hit them. They have no idea what's coming to them. Get him! Get them! Get the bokoblins! No! Stay away from my invention! You fuckers! Get him! Get him, my creation! My weapon of mass destruction! Yes! It's beautiful. I'm about to show y'all how to kill a motherfucking dragon, you know what I'm saying? This motherfucker think he tough. But you know what? He ain't got the technology like me, bro. He ain't got it like me. He don't know what's going on. He ain't gonna know what hit him, bro. On my mama, he ain't gonna know what hit him. Y'all ready for this shit, bro? Watch this shit. Watch this drive, bro. Watch this drive. Oh god. It didn't work. Oh god. Oh fuck. Shit. No, god damn it. No. No. This isn't how it's supposed to go. No, don't touch my machine. Don't touch my goddamn machine. Alright, here we go. Yeah, get his ass. Let's go. Look at that shit. Here we go. Oh, where'd my machine go? Where'd it go? No! No! My greatest weapon is gone! God damn it! Oh god. Oh shit. I must do it without my greatest invention. It's over for this fool. Just as soon as I get up. Oh, you thought you were chilling, buddy. Nah, you dead as hell. It's over for your ass, bruh. Oh shit. Yeah. Oh, you're dead now. You're fucking dead now. See, I don't need my amazing inventions to kill creatures. They are merely an extension of myself. I am a great warrior. For my next trick, I will need a singular bokoblin. I didn't even know you could fight these bats. No! I made a poor choice of weapon. Hello, Mr. Bokoblin. How would you feel about being the first bokoblin to go to space? Mr. Bokoblin, let's get you all settled in. Perfect. You go ahead and get in there real quick, and then we can just do one of these, and we have liftoff! Oh shit! Holy fuck!
Laugh at me. This armor gives me 100% boost to all my stats.
As you can see, I've spotted my next victim down there. And as powerful as I am in these clothes, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to power up.
Is to go even further beyond!
Now I am dressed like a warrior fit to battle, and I shall conquer this beast. I have now constructed one of the greatest designs of Frontiers of the Kingdom weaponry. Back here, stasis it up, pull out a bow, oh, why aren't the beam emitters shooting? Oh, well, I mean, I guess that works. Oh shit. No, god damn it. Oh Jesus, okay. Guess I'm fucking doing this. Here they go. Down he goes.
I am the powerful warrior.